poor, deluded creature. We caught him pilfering at our club, embezzling funds, selling drugs. Now he's dressing up like Santa Claus. Very sordid business.
I can't believe Winthorpe would fall to pieces like that.
It's none of my business, but that guy belongs behind bars.
He's unemployed, Valentine.
There's no excuse, Mortimer.
He's flat broke, obviously hungry.
Oh, but he has money to buy drugs, right? Listen, you can't be soft on people like that. Take it from me. I know Randolph.